Hello, my name is Grant Hardaway. I'm the librarian for the sciences here at Trinity. And today I want to really briefly go over our Library One search. So you can access the Library One search on lib.trinity.edu, just on the main homepage here. There's many different tabs you can select. We're going to focus on One search. With One search, you can find many articles that we have accessible through the library website, along with books and media that we have on site at the Coates Library. But I'll quickly show you what a search looks like and how we can find an article or a book through that search. So I'm going to do a basic search for climate change here. And it'll load the results. And so right away you'll see we have quite a bit of results. We have almost 2 million, which just kind of shows you the breadth of the sources that we have here at Trinity. But if we look at the results here, you'll see we have several video recordings. We actually have access to these video recordings online. You can just click here for access. Just like it says here, you click that, it would redirect you to a video page. But if you scroll down a little bit further, you'll see also books are located in the results. So in this case, this is a book that we have at the Coates Library. It is available here under the status. And this is the call number. So this is the location where you could find the book in the library. Just write down this number and bring it to the front desk and they can direct you to where you can find it. But if you're looking for articles, you're probably already noticing that there are a lot of books and video recordings in these results, but not necessarily articles. So one quick way to limit that down is you can go and click on scholarly journals here. You'll notice there's also a limiter for just books and media. If you're looking only for physical media or books, then you would want to click on that. But for now, let's click on scholarly journals here. And it'll limit it down. So when you're looking for an article, you'll see a couple of different options as far as access goes. You'll see full text finder, or you may just see there is a link to the PDF full text. So the first thing I'll show you is the full text finder. Like if you click this, it redirects you to a portal, which may or may not have access to the article. In this case, we do have access to the article through Oxford University Press. You can click on this link and it would direct you to the article. There are some cases, though, where we don't have access to the article. If that is the case, you can actually request it through interlibrary loan here. A very simple process that all you have to do is you click on it and you log in using your Trinity credentials, and you would be able to request this article from another library. So this process could take up to 5 days, but it also can be very short. I've personally requested articles that I've got the same day. Really kind of depends on the speed in which you need that article. So if it's something that you need the next day for a paper, maybe using interlibrary loan isn't your best option. Maybe you should find a different article. But if you have some time, go ahead and request it through interlibrary loan. But in the case of this article, it is accessible through Oxford University Press. So I'll click on it just to show you what it would look like. And this is the article here. So you'll notice that you can read it as an HTML, just web page. You could also download the PDF here. And the interface for this will look different for every article depending upon what platform is hosting it. But going back to our list of results, there are a lot of options too where you may just see the PDF full text linked through OneSearch itself. You can just go ahead and click on that and it'll automatically redirect you there. And so here's the article. Really straightforward. You can read the abstract, the introduction, all that kind of thing. So let's go ahead and go back to our results list. If you do ever run into any issues with OneSearch, my recommendation would be to contact a librarian, particularly in whatever subject field you're using. So if you go back to the library homepage, you can click on the Liaison Librarians link here, and it'll list all of the librarians for a specific subject field. So whatever subject you're focusing on will probably be the best librarian to contact. So in this case, say for instance you're doing a paper on biology, you could contact me, and my email is right here, and I can help you find the article if you're having issues looking for it. And this is our job. This is what librarians love to do. We love to find articles and help you with that. So please, at any time, if you run into any issues with OneSearch or finding an article or finding a book or a DVD, anything like that, feel free to email us and we'd love to help. But that's my basic overview of OneSearch. There'll be other videos as well going into a bit more of the detail of how to do advanced search, but this is if you want to just do a basic search, find an article, this is how you do it. So thank you so much for your time. And maybe I'll see you around on campus.